Every year, 130 million old cell phones are discarded. The gold, silver, and other metals recovered from all these phones would be equivalent to the output of a mine. Not to mention the 65,000 tons of waste containing toxins, such as lead, cadmium, arsenic, and mercury. These toxins pollute the environment when they seep into the soil, contaminating the fresh water we drink. But what if these phones were recycled? Most cellular companies have recycling programs, but unfortunately, many people don't know about them. The average cell phone user buys a new phone every 18 months. If you have an old cell phone, you can recycle it. ROCKS, Keene State College's recycling program, collects old cell phones for recycling. You can find collection bins located in the library and in residence halls. Good phones are refurbished and distributed to those in need, and the rest are recycled. By recycling your old cell phone, you can help protect the environment and provide people in need with protection against violence. It's a win-win situation.